Hi, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly consider subscribing if you haven't. I'm currently home shortly and will be making some mandazis for breakfast with my beloved mother. Here, we're grating lemon rind. It's one of our ingredients for the mandazis. Then we add the lemon rind to the flour. Then we add in some baking powder to the flour. Then we start the kneading process as we add in some warm water little by little until we achieve our desired consistency. And at no point should the water overpower the flour. In short, the dough shouldn't be sticky. When the dough is almost ready, we add in some little oil. Liquid oil, preferably. Here are the four balls. We're going to let them relax as we clean up our workstation. After the dough relaxing for about 10 to 15 minutes, we are now ready to cut them into pieces and then deep fry them. First, we sprinkle some flour on the rolling board so that the dough doesn't stick on it while rolling. Then we sprinkle some flour also on the tray where we're going to place our pieces. When one side turns to brown, you turn it to the other side so that it can get cooked well. This is how the inside looks, soft and yummy. Meet my beloved mom, guys.
Hi. Subscribe to this channel, please. Subscribe.
Thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe, like, share, drop a comment. Bye.